Hi, and welcome to RealPars PLC programming training, where we teach you, electrical and controls engineers, technicians, and students, the concepts of programming and configuring control and automation systems in an easy-to-follow format to help you develop your engineering skills, have more positive impact in industrial projects, and have the income you deserve. In this training series, you're going to learn what a star-delta motor starter is, how it works, why you need to use this method to start an electrical motor, and how you can write a PLC program to start a large electrical motor with this method. Before I get started, I know most of you believe that engineering concepts, especially those related to controls and electrical engineering, are often complicated and hard to learn. I would like to prove to you that learning engineering concepts, unlike what many people believe, can be simple and enjoyable. So I would like to give you my word that this training series will be an enjoyable and easy to follow learning experience. Now, let's get started. The first thing you need to know is what a star-delta starter is, in layman's terms. When you start a large electrical motor, in the first few seconds that the motor is starting, it will draw much more current than the rated current. This is called the inrush, or start current. For instance, if you have an electrical motor that draws 15 ampere during normal running operation, at the moment of starting the motor, this current can increase up to 60 ampere. That's 4 times greater than the rated current. This current increase will definitely damage the motor and cause a damaging shock in the electrical network. So when you start a large electrical motor, you need to control and decrease this start current. One of the common ways to do this is to use a star-delta starter for your electrical motor. To do this, you first start the motor in a star connection, and after a few minutes, you'll change the connection to a delta. When you start in the star connection, the current that the motor draws is 1/3 of the rated current for that motor. In this diagram, you can see this method of starting the motor requires that you use 3 contactors instead of 1. In the next videos, I'll go into more depth of how this star-delta starter can help you to reduce the start current of the motor. Now, you may be wondering what a contactor is, or how it works. Let's go to the next lesson to find those answers.